incredible forward behind AT&T. Melody. Working line. And I don't want to go back to be buried also in the left. Will he go to bury me, to bury me there with my brother, my sister, my brother, my uncle, all my family. I'm the only survivor in my Mexican family. I didn't want to, thank the good Lord that He brought me this far to tell the story and be a witness to Him, to my good Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the Son of the Living God. And I'm happy that He's taking care of me. Also, I wouldn't be here now if it was not for Him. I came back to tell the story of my brothers. My brother was going to go home the following week, and he told me that he was. The same following week, they sent a telegram and told me that my brother was not coming back. I had already told his girlfriend, and I had already this car when he came, and I hated to tell my brother's sweetheart what happened. She pissed off. If he only knew the good Lord, he might still be here he told me Lord, he's gonna tell me a lot of things so I would know in the army what was that all about. And you never did get to tell me. But the good Lord brought me back disabled. I was discharged from the Army and Navy hospital. And then he just turned me loose. I was homeless, running for I don't know how long. I didn't go home. I went to Chicago. And I was working in the English steel mill. But I came back home to my father. I thought he would get it off. Let me out of the army with $80 out of the army and Navy Hospital. I was living in the Trinity River. Not the Trinity River. I was living in the river of Chicago. I was eating turtles though. With the rest of the homeless veterans until the rescue mission picked me up and brought me back to life again. And I started working in the steel mill. But I've been disabled after all that when they let me out. All I could do is get a job driving, but I could only work. And I wanted a job, which they paid me quick cash. To maintain the woman for this, my son's mother. And I took care of all my family. And I wouldn't let you be a witness for all the innocence, all the people to know about me. And that's what the Lord said. And the Lord said, and I want some people to know also that I was their testimony and I would speak on the behalf of my Lord, Jesus. And I said, okay. And then I'm following his instruction. I'm doing what he tells me to do, to be a witness on his behalf. And he was going to let me live as long as I wanted to live. But when I get ready to go home, he was going to take me to his home in paradise. We were resting from our family members. Doing this now. He's the one that wanted me to do that so the people will know they wanted for me to speak on his behalf, be a witness, and you would let me live as long as I wanted to live. I want to lay it up to the Lord. Give it up to the Lord. I think I was going to live this long. Son? My son gone?
What's happening?
Give me some wine, son. And amigo, you okay? Lo que yo le platiqué y por eso lo estuve haciendo. Yo, hasta comenzar una organización, como ya, yo no voy a hacer nada, no voy a manejar, no voy a tener mi familia. Y Dios me ayudó para cumplir mi vida. Porque yo no podía trabajar. Nomás podía trabajar de chofer. Aquí en Dallas, chofer, el aire. Fui chofer para ir a Chicago, para poder manejar y manejar tropas. Traje con la porque quería que yo hiciera esto, pero que yo fuera testigo de él, por his denial. Servicio, pero tuve que ir a volverte. No fui con él, pero me mandaron una carta y fue, me quiero físico. Y de volada me a volverte me mandaron para desde Oklahoma. Una casa chiquita con la piedra cerrada, el porcelo, y es verdad. Ahí fue donde yo me traje. Me mandaron por otro campo, por el don, mandando pura ammunition para Corea. Ahí estaban trabajando, mandando pura ammunition. Y luego, and my daughter bought more charity helpful company to give my company training. If I'm every company training, that's not a general. Yeah, that's it. Sepas, él sabe toda la historia, se labio y salió en un navío a mi arme, en Texas, mi señor. Él fue unos que iban para Japón, y no mataron bomb, porque cuando mataron el odio, mi otro hermano ahí estaba, cerquitas, y dijeron a él que Roosevelt mandó órdenes que fueran para Japón. Y dejaron caer la bomba atómica.
Este.